Frank from Gibraltar is asking, the more I read the Zohar, the more I'm inclined to understand its intensity. Is it truly that profound? I'll say only this. It's hard to go without Zohar. You'll simply see that several times a day you'll feel attracted to it. It's like it's a source. It's the source of power. You don't know why, but it's hard for you to go without. It's like water. It's more than food.